One there, my name is Lorraine Coppin. I'm the CEO for Juluwarlu Group Aboriginal Corporation. Juluwarlu is a group that started off back in 1998 recording old people. When we created this place, it was a place where elders would come and share knowledge. When we put the information out, we use whatever formats available to teach the next generation. The next generation is really important for Yinjaa-Barni survival. So when we created another form of teaching and sharing Yinjaa-Barni culture, which is the art project that Juluwarlu is doing now. When I was a young girl, my great-grandmother I used to live with her when I was young, out at Cheeditha. Anyway, I remember her talking about the stories of the creation spirits. She talked there about the seven sisters, because it was in the Harding Dam where the seven sisters got punished by the marga being. And they got turned into two anthills, because they did wrong, they broke the Yinjaa-Barni law. I always wanted to express that story because it's always in my mind, you know? Just another way of telling that story. You know?